I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you.